How to add motion blur in Adobe Premiere Pro without any plugins. Hello guys, welcome back to Premiere Essential. In today's video, we will talk about how you can add motion blur or how to enable motion blur on any layer in Adobe Premiere Pro. So let's get started. The first step for enabling motion blur is that simply add the transform effect on your graphics layer. I will navigate to the video effects distort subfolder. I apply the transform effect and drop it over my logo clip in the timeline. The second step is simply animate the graphics with some keyframe properties. For this example, I'll animate the exposition, making the logo move from side to side at a quick pace. Once animated, I'm ready to turn on the motion blur. The third and final step is that simply adjust the shutter angle. Activating the motion blur is as simply as deselecting use composition shutter angle and then setting the shutter angle to whatever you want. 180 degrees is standard. Taking it higher will introduce more blur, while lowering it will reduce the blur. You can see that I have applied different shutter angle on the same graphics, and you can notice the difference between them. In the last, if you want to create this effect as a preset, you can create it by right clicking on your effect and then choose save preset and then name it. So that's for it guys, hope you'll enjoy the video. Please hit the subscribe button and share it with your friends. So goodbye for today, see you soon in the next video. Bye bye, peace.